My name is Robin Zavotek with the UL Firefighter Safety Research Institute. We're here at the Delaware County Emergency Services Training Center, testing airflow entrainment in nozzles.
My name is Jerry Knapp. I'm a training officer in Rockland County, New York Fire Training Center. This nozzle testing that UL is doing is very important. We know house fires are controlled by the amount of air that's allowed in the house. What we don't know is what our fire streams are doing to that air entrainment. Are they pushing a lot of air in, or what are they doing to the fire? So this measuring the airflow caused by nozzles will be a major part of learning how we control house fires in the future.
Our tests today are looking at how the different nozzle patterns, the different types of nozzles, and the different application techniques are going to move either more or less air.
I'm Keith Stakes, a research engineer with the Firefighter Safety Research Institute, and I also am a volunteer lieutenant with the Bethesda Chevy Chase Rescue Squad. We are working through a series of different nozzles at different hose line sizes to cover basically what the technical panel sees out in the field. Each department uses a different type of nozzle to flow a different amount of water at a different pressure, and we want to make sure we cover all of those to get the most realistic results as possible.
Today we're measuring airflow through the use of bidirectional probes. Our probes are connected to a pressure transducer, which takes a pressure signal and changes it into an electrical signal, which runs back to our data system. We're using 5 different probes today at 2 different ranges to try and determine the total airflow that's moved by the nozzle.
My name is Josh Hummel, a firefighter with Howard County Fire Rescue in Maryland. As far as the experience up here, it's been pretty interesting. These guys are definitely utility players, do a little bit of everything. Some of the data is pretty interesting. We're even finding some differences between whether it's open environment or when they've been testing moving down the hallway with how much air entrainment's been there.